Plumsail Forms allows you to customize modern SharePoint forms with ease. With the help of a powerful drag-and-drop designer, any user from your company can build rich and responsive SharePoint forms. If you need to combine multiple lists on the same form, it's achievable with the list or library control. It allows you to work with related items from other lists and document libraries, even the ones located in different sites, on the same form. No need to switch between lists and their forms anymore. Work with everything you need in a single place. When you add new items or upload files in a list or library control, the connection is created automatically. With Plumsail lookup control, you can link lists or libraries from different sites. It functions almost the same way as a regular lookup field, but across sites within your tenant. Plumsail Forms provides a set of advanced controls: data table, ink sketch, and Likert scale. With data table, you can design forms with child items without creating separate lists for storing them. All the data is saved to a single field of the same list and is presented in a list view as a table. Ink sketch control allows you to gather handwritten notes from your form, signatures, or hand marks on photos. As with data tables, you can view the drawings in a list view. And finally, Likert scale allows you to design long questionnaires without creating a separate field for each question. Another feature of Plumsail Forms is form sets. It is helpful when you need to have different forms for different users. You can separate them based on SharePoint or Azure AD groups, or define custom conditions based on fields values or user profile properties. No need to write code for hiding or disabling fields based on users' membership. Just design completely different forms and configure routing between them. If you have lookup fields pointing to large lists, you can configure dynamic filtration for these lookups based on other form fields of any type. Cascading filtration can be configured via lookup fields properties in a couple of easy steps with no coding. If you need more complex functionality for your business forms, hiding or disabling fields, or even form sections, pre-populating fields, filtering slots in date and time pickers, all these and much more is possible with our rich JavaScript framework that gives you a level of flexibility you've never had before. You can configure how your custom forms should open from a list view, in a panel, or in a full screen. Use different form modes for the same list depending on a content type. It's more convenient to work with large forms in a full screen, while switching between small forms is much faster in a panel. Begin your free trial right now. No credit card is required. Just install the designer and start customizing your SharePoint forms. Don't hesitate to contact our support team if you have any issues or questions, and they will be happy to assist you. And join our community, where you can find samples for non-trivial cases. We love challenging requirements, and if you have some, share them in the community.